So, hi everyone. My name is Julius, and I will give you a quick status update on the DEC app. The DEC app is a Kanban-based organization tool, which is similar to other solutions like Trello or Kanban, and it can be used for like team collaboration, project planning, and personal organization, where you can have these tasks on a board and can organize them by dragging and dropping them. Like we released version 0.3 last year, right after the conference, which already had some nice improvements. Like you could assign users to cards, you can have notifications for overdue cards, because you can set a due date, and if a board gets shared to you, you would also get a notification on that. We had context menu integration, so when you click on an avatar, you always get this inline context menu that would allow you to call someone using Nextcloud Talk. And we also had autosave during editing, like back in the right sidebar, we have a description field which supports Markdown. And yeah, we right now autosave that every like 3 seconds if there's no change. Then, like a couple of weeks ago, we had the next version released, which had file attachments for cards, so you can easily upload files. We added the possibility to add these files into the description as well, so you can have inline images or just link to regular documents. We had improvements in color picker, various user interface and speed improvements. We added, as with the Android Notes app, it seems to be a pretty common feature that you want checkbox support in Markdown, so you can just click on the checkbox of the rendered Markdown and it will toggle that state. And we have a JSON export of user data via CLI, so you can just grab all your data out of the DEC app and like back it up somewhere else. Yeah, this is basically the future of the file upload, so you can just drag your file from your file browser and put it onto the task you would like. And yeah, this is the inline display of an uploaded file, and below there you see a file that is just linked. Yeah, this is the Markdown checkboxes, and as you can see, you can just click them and the description will be updated in the background. So quick outlook on what's going to come next with the next release. We are integrating activities, so you will get have a list of all updates that happen to a card. And we will also integrate comments, so users can have discussions about what the state of the task is. And yeah, you can, like in the Files app, basically also mention other users. And yeah, we also have quite a lot of contributions that will go into the next version with a pretty nice set of active contributors there. So the biggest one is probably a REST API. So we can now have external apps plugging into the DEC app and can use the data. But also stuff like quick actions, we like have shortcuts to assign yourself to a card, more general improvements there. Yeah, and some stuff for the future. So there are big things that still need to be done, like some color integration so that you can use the tasks in the DEC app, also in the task app in Nextcloud. And the other thing is public sharing, so you want to share a board not only with users inside of your Nextcloud, but you also want to share it as a public link. Yeah, and of course we hope that now with our new REST API, many app developers will jump in and integrate DEC into their services, apps, and yeah, if you want to do that, feel free to talk to me. And yeah, that was